To collect console logs inside Safari, click on Safari on the menu bar and select Settings. Choose the advanced gear icon and check Show Develop Menu in the menu bar. Close the window and choose the Develop dropdown and click on Show Web Inspector. On the console window, click on the menu icon and choose Preserve Log. And click the trash icon to clear out the old logs. Refresh the homepage and reproduce the issue starting from the homepage. To save the log, click on the console tab and then press Command S. Save the file as a .txt file. Note, logs generated by Safari do not contain timestamps in them.